I'm here with Rich Huffnagel, beach safety chief here in Okaloosa Island. Can you tell us what your job is today as beach safety?
Mainly what we're doing is the guards that are out until we get these squall lines through that are, this is a safety issue for the guards. They're out letting people know it's unsafe to go in the water. The water's closed to the public. That's the main focus today, is just keep people out of the water, keep them safe.
Okay. Well, thanks, Rich. Appreciate it.
Yeah.